USA center stage. We have Morgan Ruppersberger from Freeport, AA champion. Congratulations, Morgan. Second time in 3 years. You came back from last year losing to Ford City. What was that like, that loss to Ford City, and the journey back to that point to this season and this moment?
I think the transition from last year to this year, we definitely learned how to play from behind and to bring it back instead of just giving up, and we never lose faith in ourselves, and we were pleased to lose.
Now, you guys had a little bit of trouble early on in some of these matches to start out, Beaver in the quarter, or the semifinals as well. How were you guys able to start so fast today and really never look back?
I think we just wanted it more than they did overall, and we played really well, and we knew how many times we started off weak and losing so many points, and we didn't want to do that again.
And now you're part of a senior class, a very talented senior class that saw now two championships in your time here. What's it like being able to share a championship on your final match here in the WPIL?
It's amazing. It was awesome to win it my sophomore year, and now that it's my senior year, I didn't want to be done early. I want to go as far as we can, and I'm so proud of my team for winning today.
And can you tell me about that third set when West Shamokin got a little something going, 11 points off the bat, and then you guys came storming back. Did you expect to win that third set after being down 11-0? How were you guys able to get back into that set and then in the game?
I think we just never give up on each other, and we refuse to lose, and we just keep going and pushing, and we do everything we can to bring it back up.
Senior, your final match, what are you really going to miss the most about this group, this team? Do you have any favorite memories just outside of on the floor for this team?
I don't really have anything specific. We just do a lot of stuff together. They're like my second family, and they're a very talented group of girls, and I'm so proud to call them my teammates.
Do you know where you're going to school next year?
I don't know yet.
Are you looking at anything specific? Do you know what you want to study?
I want to do nursing.
Nursing? Cool. We should talk from the Waynesburg.
Okay.
But thank you very much, Morgan Ruppersberger, AA champion, Freeport over West Shamokin. Thank you for joining us on MSA Center Stage, your champions, Freeport, the Yellow Jackets.